Tagging his partner in now.
Look at this.
Oh, straight to the floor.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
It's ruthless striking. He's stalking his opponent from
the way.
All the way to the outside.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. Oh my goodness.
Styles looking to end this thing. Jeez, look at Samoa Joe's face.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening.
This is what you call high.
Up high. Come the strikes from Styles. A phenomenal blitz. Styles now up to the top rope. Up high. What? And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Man, that was a hard landing.
Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness. Oh, Swanton. Cover. Two count.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
No way! Knees to the chest!
Uh-oh, Joe.
Linebreaker!
Forget walking after that one.
Tag is made.
Defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Running Hurricane Rana! And Eddie pays for leaving an opening. Swanton.
Eddie Guerrero is in bad shape right now.
He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now.
For the win!
Coming to the rescue.
Place.